Hello, everybody. I'm working in this room now. This is my new fan motor. It was a big one for a fan. In the inside, it's got a big shaft and only one bearing because otherwise it won't turn as fast. Six coils. Yep, that's it. But to that later. For now, my bicycle wheel, my little one. What I'm trying to do is to disconnect the run battery. That's the run battery at 1:30 at 12:32. And this shows the caps. And the caps charge. Disconnect the run battery, and while it's disconnected, we go inside. Yeah, I can't get to focus it. It's 470 microfarad and 450 volts. There are three of them in parallel. That's the Bedini circuit, and that's my SSRs. They are... One, the right one is the current, and here we have a Hall sensor, a little magnet, and when the magnet passes, it disconnects the run battery and pulses into the run battery. That's the cap. It charges and goes into there. It's a 1.2 amp hour battery. Yeah, it's pretty quick, but it's once per revolution. And that's the cap pulsing. I'm turning in the power up a little bit. So it's 30 milliamps now. And that's the cap. Yeah, we'll see what it brings if it goes up again. For the moment, well, it lost a little bit, but it's stable and it seems to be taking the charge. Let me show you. That's the cap. Here, you can see it. The ups and down, and it pulses every rotation. There, it's better. Yeah, it's somewhere between 16 and 13 volts that it's pulsing. Well, that's it. We'll see if it takes the load. Hope the consumption of the SSRs is not too high. I'll let it turn a little bit. Thanks for watching.